Hello, my name is Cream, and welcome back to Hearts of Iron 4 with Kaiserreich mod and Two Sicilies. So, I have no idea what we've done in the last episode. Like, I know we had some plans, like to declare war on Turkey and Norway, Sweden, Denmark. You see, I'm preparing the invasions too. Did we land? Or is it when our justification will be ready? Oh yeah, January 11th. So we will declare war on Turkey kinda soon. Problem is, if I remember correctly, they have too many some defenders here. That's kinda which will kinda suck. But we have planes. Everything's ready. We don't have any manpower, which is unfortunate as always. But our total manpower is going up, which is great. So we are training more troops, more tanks, more of everything, so we can have more troops ready to fight. Do now at the punt. And everyone here is part of that. Yeah, seems like everyone here is part of Donau Adria Bund. Everyone in Balkans, Greece, Romania, Bulgaria. Like, a part of me thinks that Danube Federation or Austria should have different color, so their federation looks a little bit more, or stands out a little bit more than the states which are not in coalitions. Few more days and we'll be gonna be ready. Yeah, you don't have any people. Yeah, unsurprisingly, since we have already too many people preparing the invasions. Who owns that? Oh yeah, American Union State has our islands. What's happening here? Denmark and Norway. If I remember correctly, you are at war, right? Yeah, there is war between those two guys. Norwegian war on Denmark. Norway, why are you attacking Denmark? Did you do some focus? You didn't even start this. Yeah, because Democrats didn't win. Syndicalists didn't win. Claim of Sweden. Yeah, Finnish danger. Greenland question. Proclaim Greater Norway, strengthen foreign ties. So this could be interesting. We could do Kalmar Union reversed. Norway would rule over Sweden and Denmark. American Union state declare war on United Mexican States. I'm not surprised, since they have so many cores, or since United Mexican States hold so many cores from American Union state. I don't think American Union state will lose that war. And it's done. The justification is ready. So, Orange Army, be ready to attack. Let's declare war on Turkey. Hopefully no one else will join. This Crete is controlled by us, so let's do it. Let's see. Will we win? How many people are... Most important thing. How many people will defend this damn province? I see we could have landed here too. We've been caught. Luckily, we have our navies ready. Our navies ready to fight. Where are you going? Do not run. Our submarines are starting. Our battleship. Guys, oh, no one is landing, no one is defending that province, nice. Problem is, we are once again caught. Or, Turkish Navy is trying to catch us once again. Eastern Mediterranean Sea, naval combat, enemy has air superiority. Okay, guys, change plans, let's do job in Eastern Mediterranean Sea. Let's destroy those ships. Those Turkish ships. Battleship, are you fighting? One submarine is running. Approaching TCV Alp Arslan, 19 kilometers behind. Battleship, where are you? Why are you not fighting? All processing, nice. That means we need less oil. Let's buy less oil from Iran. And what else we will research? Is 1945. Oh yeah, let's go for improved infantry equipment level 3. And in 29 days we will get a nuclear reactor. So guys, you need to be finished when our nuclear reactors will be done. Yeah, cancel that. Let's cancel those productions. Oh, wait, I canceled too many of them. In that case, let's build military factories in Britain. You are not priority. And yeah, let's finish those naval bases in Spanish Africa and Rio Grande, and also the level 1 infrastructure there. Well, at least that's gonna be planned, but in 26 days we will get nuclear reactors and plan. And what we're gonna do this, we will build nuclear reactors so we can have nuclear bombs ready. Guys, are you landing? Finally. Hopefully you will land successfully. Oh, you've landed successfully, great. So, guys, Orange Army, your orders are to get to Armenia and Georgia. You can attack immediately. Now plan, guys, you can do your job in Asia Minor. We have Green Army here. For now, your orders are to get here. Okay, can I give you those orders to get here? Okay, just get here. Now, we have air superiority in Asia Minor. The answer is definitely yes. Now, let's see how our army will move there. How much land we gonna take? Also, how long it's gonna take before our Green Army will get here? It will take 5 days. So how far are you gonna get? Game, seriously? If you want to move, at least split. I don't want everyone to move into one province. And Orange Army, you should definitely be aggressive, so be aggressive. I don't think we have to worry about Turkish army. At least not at this moment. Battle plans without not enough supplies. Well, it's gonna get better. Hell, we have manpower, awesome. At least for now we have manpower. We could get more planes. Let's see, can we get more planes? Closer support. Definitely, let's get 200 closer support. Let's get even more planes. Oh, anti. Naval weapons. Coastal fort. Great, you're expanding. You're moving here. Okay, your orders are to get to Antalya. Again, I'm gonna take two of you and move to this province. Green Army, you are landing. Well, one army is landing. Oh, damn it. You need to defend our ships, our transports. Damn it. No, one transport has stayed behind. Okay, in that case, I'm gonna move your. I'm gonna change your front lines. Green. This is your front line. Your orders are to get to Istanbul. Do it. And be also aggressive. You're doing a terrible job of moving into here. Guys, you need to move if you want to survive. So we need more supplies. So you need to move, otherwise you're gonna die. I don't understand. What are you doing, game? Why are you not splitting those idiots, those troops? This is suicide. And you are still moving into those islands. Never mind if you move just a little bit faster. How long? Because this is ridiculous. Finally, can you get here? Well, who knows? You? I'm gonna split you in half. Go here. You go here. Green army, I'm gonna make your front line bigger. Because for some reason it's now smaller. Six divisions are moving into this province. Yeah, that's definitely useful. Not enough supplies. At least here we have enough supplies. Okay, you will attack Izmir. You go around. Oh yeah, definitely, let's go around. Let's attack Izmir from behind. Guys, you need to get to Izmir too. Our troops are kinda losing. We need to take this airfield. Not enough supplies, unfortunately. Why are you not moving? You move here, take this province, no one's there. Okay, at least here we have enough supplies, so attack Izmir, you attack Izmir too. Didn't I give you orders to attack too? Well, yeah, I gave you those orders, but you are moving really slowly. As everyone, as it seems. You go around, let's surround Antalya. Not enough supplies. Okay, change your plans, let's upgrade this naval. Oh, this level 1 naval base. Okay, let's upgrade it to level 5 at least. Infrastructure. Ah, infrastructure here is okay. We need better naval base. When it's gonna be finished in 25 days. Well, I'm pretty sure that's gonna be kinda late. Finally, some divisions are moving. Divisions are coming into, and soon they will attack Izmir. Okay, Orange Army, I see your front line is kinda too big, so let's make it smaller. And we need more troops here. Like, I don't mind four of you if you would defend this area here. Because otherwise our troops here will kinda die. Or will be surrounded. Oh, we have some unassigned divisions. How many? Four. For now, I will keep you this way. Still not enough supplies. Well, here is getting better. Here it kinda sucks. Yeah, we need better port. Problem is, it's gonna take a long time. Okay, supplies here are terrible. Why are we attacking? I thought I already gave you orders not to attack. Okay, Orange Army, new orders. Just do not attack. Be aggressive, definitely, but do not attack. Four of you, how long until you arrive here? 6 days, that's too long. Four of you, move here. And I guess five of you, you should definitely retreat, because this doesn't look nice. This doesn't look good. Five of you, oh, damn it, attack. We need to slow them down, because we don't have enough troops. Here, 4 days. 2 days. Research, what else are we gonna be researching? Nuclear bombs, let's do it. And let's build nuclear reactors. Let's build nuclear reactors everywhere we can. Let's do it. You are not priority. And I will finish those matter factories. Why not? Yeah, those matter factories will be finished. Sicilia, you will get nuclear reactor in 160 days. Still not enough supplies? Four of you! You need to get here. And you guys, you should definitely attack. Oh, damn it, this was the reason why you should attack. Okay, we need to kick those divisions away, otherwise those five divisions will die. Oh, is medicine up? What? I thought I gave you orders that you should move here. Must say you are terrible in following orders. And what are you doing? If you want to do anything, push those divisions away from those islands. Will you die? Yeah, those five divisions are dead. Unfortunate. So we have five divisions, exactly enough troops. Great, guys, get here. Now, Orange Army, you will defend this area. I'm not gonna give you new orders because I want you to defend that. One of you, go here. I want to cut those divisions from supplies. I want to attack them from behind. Oh, I don't think that's gonna happen. They are already moving into this area. Orange. Oh yeah, those are green. Okay, Orange, I'm gonna make your front line bigger. Green, I'm gonna make your front line one province. Two provinces smaller. I don't know what you are doing, but you should move here. I don't know what you are doing, but you should definitely move here, and you should also definitely move here. You move here. We have more divisions. Okay, you can join the Red Army. Supplies are now good. Nice. Okay, let's finish this naval base. Or this port. So, it seems like Green Army will be able to actually get to Istanbul. Pronto, signore. If they will actually get to their front lines, because it seems like they are not that keen on defending that front line. Pronto all'azione. Okay, let's go to Dardanelles. Let's cross Dardanelles. Let's go to Europe. Let's take Edirne. What are you doing? One of you, move here. You, move here. And you can try to take Bursa. Is anyone moving into this area? It doesn't seem like it. Orange troops, where are you? You are still moving. Oh, damn it, we've been caught. Not what I wanted. I gave you orders to retreat. Damn it. So there's a chance that Orange Army will lose some transports. A spot promoted, nice. Oh, totally forgot. I wanted to move you. Oh, only 400 planes. So I want fighters. Okay, I'm gonna take you. Move here. We need another airfield. Oh, too many planes already? Oh, there are too many planes already. Pronto, signore. Okay, you go here and take Istanbul. And it seems like Orange Army, you can attack once again. I think you could be successful now since we don't have to worry about supplies, or supplies is now good. What are you doing? Attack Edirne. Okay, I'm gonna give you Green Army, new orders. I'm gonna take also you. And those are your orders. Just take those provinces. And since he's moving, since this army unit is moving from Edirne, move here. Then you can probably move to Edirne without any problems. Antalya, well, we won't take it yet. But Bursa will be in our hands quite soon. When our justification against Norway will be ready. March 12th. Oh, that's now. And we don't have ships ready. Yeah, those ships are still fighting this fleet. Even if I mistaken by accident gave them orders to retreat. You are doing a terrible job of retreating, I must say. What other research we can research? You know, let's go for advanced oil processing. Let's get more oil. Edirne is in our hands. Let's take this airfield. Okay, move to this airfield. You go take Istanbul. And let's see if we can surround this army here. This unit here. But, most importantly, we're gonna take this airfield, so that's nice. Oh, they have some divisions in Istanbul. Oh, that's unfortunate. Those guys are retreating. No one is here, and we are pushing into our land, or enemy land. Did you retreat finally? Well, I must say you are doing a terrible job of retreating. Finally, can you do something like fight? Not yet. So Orange Army lost some transport, that's unfortunate. Blue Army, those were your orders, yes. Problem is we don't have our fleet ready. And when we gonna get another battleship? Well, it's gonna take some time. June 16, 45. So yeah, it's still gonna take some time. And Green Army, you need new offensive orders. Great. Those are your orders. Do it. Do it successfully. And Green, I'm gonna make your front line just a little bit bigger. Okay, that's too big. I want this one province. Great, 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 great. Ships, you are still fighting? You know what? I will give you an orders. Do not engage. Just get out so we can actually do anything with you. So we have 36 submarines and one battleship. Okay, you know what? You can engage. Let's see how successful if you're gonna at least do something there. Okay, so this army will be pushed. You are still trying to take Istanbul. Why is no one here? Green, where are you? I see 5 divisions here. Where is our army? Where is our green army? We should get some planes here. We can get 150 planes. So I'm gonna send you guys here to Edirne. You can continue with your job in Asia Minor. Or you know what? One of you can do air superiority in Greece since we are fighting here in Greece. And those ships are still fighting. Finally, I can give you orders. Guys, you need to stop them. Okay, both of you, stop your attacks. Just let's get our organization up because your advancements are kinda terrible, I must say. You are not even able to take Or keep your provinces. How many divisions are here? 4 divisions. And one is moving. And we force another orange army. Or another orange division. What? Stop them! Green, where the hell are you? You have 24 divisions. Where are you hiding those divisions? I would like, really like to know. Is anyone actually taking this province? No. Two of you move here. No one's there. Should be quite easy to take. Three of you. I take this army. And I'm gonna take one of you. Move here. One of you, move here. Three of you, you can also attack. Oh, you, go take Bursa, we can surround this army here. And they will lose supplies. Well, in theory. If our armies will even get here, it's gonna take 6 days, so they won't. Do you have naval base here? I don't think so. Okay, two of you, move here. How long until we will get at least here? 2 days. So, too long. Three of you, you need to slow them down. We need reinforcements. Okay, you guys, you definitely need to strategically redeploy here because you are moving really slowly. So we've lost this province too. Okay, three of you can get your organization up. Well, probably not. Guys, how long? Finally, so let's push this division from this area. You need to reinforce this province. All of you, attack. Well, all of you except... You know what, you can take this province. No problem with that. And there is, once again, no one in Fursa, so let's see if we can do something about that. Okay, it seems like someone is there. What's happening with orange army? Well, nothing. Ships. Those are your orders. Do not get your repairs up. You have things to do. And you, your orders are to take Bursa. You, stop them. You can take this province. No, it should be okay. How long until we will get here? Well, who knows? Oh, damn it. You, attack. Guys. How long until you will get to next province? 6 hours. So, should be okay. It's not okay. Okay, I don't want any reinforcements. Do not allow reinforcements. Green, where are you? Where are your claim reinforcements? We don't have enough supplies? Oh no, we definitely do not have enough supplies here, why not? Naval route efficiency only 17%. Previous bottleneck ports in Izmir. Where is Izmir? Here. Let's upgrade this port. And also let's upgrade infrastructure. Okay, port, you are top priority. Let's upgrade everything here, so we can actually survive this invasion. So you are pushing, Let's see if you're gonna be able to actually, if you're gonna be able to take Burza. Okay, Burza, maybe not, probably not. So we are still fighting Turkish Navy. Or at least we are trying. Okay, one of you, you will stay here. We're gonna have 20 divisions here and 4 divisions fighting. Oh, Istanbul! Only 2 divisions are defending Istanbul. Is there any chance we can actually get Istanbul? That would be quite nice. Oh, 5 divisions. Go try to take Bursa. Only 2 divisions are defending that. And I'm gonna take you guys, attack this area here. Giuseppe Amico. Amico, I see some flashing icon. Can we do anything? No. We are losing Battle of Istanbul. You strategically redeploy here, so we can actually use you in battle for Istanbul. Can you attack? Well, you can. Can you successfully attack? You definitely should. And again. Four of you, attack Istanbul. Let's see. It's definitely not successful attack. Or it won't be successful attack. And you know what? Let's finish this episode here. Let's finish our war against Turkey in next episode. Until then, have a nice rest of your day and goodbye.